sons as I write you this letter. Days passing, days yet to come, and the message of freedom. The message of freedom. I stand at the edge of the pages of history, and lessons unlearned. It feels like these pages are remaining unturned. But boys, it's no mystery. Children, I'm sorry to leave you this world in a state of disaster. It was given to me in a similar state, but I woke up so late in the game. Now spiraling faster, 'cause freedom's the answer. The question, resist the advances of force and aggression, and leave to your children the promise of something more. 'Cause God is my witness, I'll be a slave no more. Boys, listen close, for our souls may depend on the actions we take and the causes we choose to defend. So treat every man as a friend, and live your own lives in their divine processions, and transform your world with your selfless expressions. And reach out your hands, in time we'll understand. Children, one day I'll be gone, and you'll have to remember these words, and be strong as you cling to each other, your family, your faith, and your father's song. You've known this all along. Well, freedom's the answer, so what is the question? Resist the of force and aggression, and leave to your children the promise of something more. As God is my witness, I'll be asleep no more. The message of freedom endured every tyrant or second-rate despot the world's ever known, and for simple reason, the people have kept it alive. And with no end in sight to the level of violence that men in high places will sink for to silence the will of the people, in you it must survive. Where freedom's the answer, so the question, resist the advances of force and aggression, and leave to your children the promise of something more. As God is my witness, I'll be a slave no more. Well, freedom's the answer, so what is the question? Resist the of force and aggression, and leave to your children the promise of something more. As God is my witness, I'll be afraid no more. Is life so dear, or peace so sweet, to be purchased with chains from our necks to our feet? Forbid this, Lord, I know not what is left. Give me liberty, or give me death. Red light, as mornings meet the clouds, dawn. And I walk amongst the crowds, searching for a sign. We've come to a desperate crossroads, and it's unclear which path to take. Well, I watch the story unfold as the levees start to break. I'm wide awake, and I will stand as a mountain. I will rage like a river, with the burning desire to consume like the flame. To know every moment in the weight of the ages, far above us descending in a million tons of rain. Listen to the tolling bells ring through the night like a voice resounding. I have the right to resist the sway of this path of shame and take shelter from the driving rain. We're all to blame, and so we sacrifice our dreams to stop the
sun. You don't wanna see Is there no one out there? I see blood in the
you hear, said the ghost of Vietnam through a veil of napalm. Don't forget your mistakes and where you came from. Sinners who claim to be Christian, but shouting at leaders who claim to be listening. And the pendulum swings from the left to the right. Its momentum increases the need for the fight, like a moment of blindness and a lifetime of sight. And I am caught somewhere in the middle. Of his people, saw a camel that passed through the eye of a needle, saw a group of old men whose money was evil, saw a cross breaking free from the cage of a steeple, saw beggars and cripples dying in squalor, a son whose sins had exceeded his father, saw a nation of sleepers whose dreams were forgotten, and a bushel of apples from a tree that was rising. And a pendulum swings from the left to the right. Its momentum increases the need for the fight, like a blindfold when it's time to walk toward the light. And I am lost somewhere in the middle. I heard the echo of suffering in the valley of laughter, heard the rumble of earthquakes far under the water. I heard a court jester whose forked tongue was twisted. He told us of dangers that never existed. Heard voices that claim to be moral and righteous, whose lies and deceit were all dark and contagious. Heard talk of a country that valued its freedom, but when I protested, I was arrested and beaten. And the pendulum swings from the left to the right. Its momentum increases the weight and the height. But if nobody's listed, is anyone right? And I can't seem to find the key to the riddle. I met a young woman with a baby inside her. I looked, but there wasn't a safe place to hide her. I met an old man with a face like a mirror. He showed me his sadness so I could see clearer. I met an arrogant leader who robs us and cheats us, pretends that his orders come directly from Jesus. When he sends out our children to strange foreign soil, for the right to monopolize oil. I'm raising my voice against the house of derision that murders our freedom with short-sighted vision. ends, an empty battle cries, and years race without an answer. And we face violent cancers, and voices are broken in the we'll be right back.
the razor wire, like wildfire, spreads fast across the land. And the laws they break are the lives they take, only because they can. Let the choir sing, let the drummers drum, let all who hear this know, we're marching on to our victory song.